Hello.
Hello. We're just going to wait until everybody comes. Do you have a question?
Just that I finished my hangman project.
Okay, awesome. It's due at 3:30. So until then, if you have any questions, you can let me know. But I think what we're going to do today is we're just going to give you guys like 30 minutes to like ask any last minute questions, and then since you already turned it in, I think you're good.
Okay. I just wanted to thank you guys for teaching us for teaching me Python. I learned a lot from you guys. And yeah, I learned a lot about classes, while loops, for loops, and I just wanted to thank you for taking the time to teach me Python.
Oh, no problem.
Okay. Do I have to demonstrate the hangman project to you, in which case I'll stick around?
You don't have to. I mean, if you want to, that's definitely awesome, but you don't have to. Yeah.
Okay. I just wanted to wish you a good year at school.
You too.
Okay. Bye.
Bye. Okay, so we're just gonna wait probably 2 more minutes, see if more people join, and then get started. Today we'll end at 3:30, so it'll be a shorter class. Okay, I think we'll get started. So welcome back, you guys. Today is the last week of the Python programming class. Thank you for sticking around for 8 weeks. So today's agenda, we're for 30 minutes. So since the project is due at 3:30, for 30 minutes, we'll just have you guys ask any last minute questions or any clarifications about the project, and then you can turn it in. Yeah, I guess we're left with only one person now. And then, yeah, submit your projects at 3:30. And then once you submit your project, we are probably going to get certificates and your, like, the scores out this week. So look forward to that. So, yeah, right now, I think, Mahek, you're the only one here. So if you have any questions, you can just ask. And if you're done, you can submit your project. And yeah, that's it. You can leave if you submitted it. Thank you. We'll just wait here, see if anybody comes. Hi, so we're basically, I don't know if you got the email, but we're just staying on in case you have any questions. And you can turn your project if you're done. If you're not done, you can ask away. But yeah.